Have you ever wondered why fugitives from India are sheltered in UK? Be it Nirav Modi, Vijay Mallya, Lalit Modi, Indian fugitives seeking asylum in Britain is not something uncommon. The British love fugitive billionaires. The British policy is to grant asylum first and then let countries plead in British court for extraction. The process is lengthy and takes often years, as Britain has some of the best legal brains and lawmakers fighting for these wealthy billionaires who seek refuge in UK. In case of Vijay Mallya, a firm run by Anand Dubey is fighting his case. The top-notch law firm gives an all-round service and defends its billionaires' asylum-seeking clients from corruption, bribery and money laundering. Dubey was appointed by British PM May to a panel to review the United Kingdom's extraction agreements when she was the Home Secretary. Today we are going to talk about some of the famous Indian fugitives who are seeking asylum in Britain. Number one on our list is none other than Vijay Mallya. The poster boy of Indian defaulters, Vijay Mallya has fled the country in 2016 after having failed to repay 9,000 crores borrowed from 17 different banks. Number second on our list is Lalit Modi. He created India's most watched sporting event till date, a multi-billion dollar Indian Premier League. In 2010, he was accused of corruption, money laundering, and financial irregularities. Over 24 cases have been filed against him by various agencies. Modi has been in London since 2010. Number third, Sanjeev Chawla. The main bookie in the match-fixing scandal of 2000 involving South African cricket team Haynes. Chawla has been living in the UK since 1996. Number four, Ravi Shankaran, a former naval officer charged with leaking classified information. In 2006, the Central Bureau of Investigation booked Shankaran, who has been absconding since then. Number five, Tiger Haneef, an aide to notorious gangster Daud Ibrahim. Haneef is an accused in 1993 Gujarat bombing case in which an 8-year-old child was killed and several others injured. He fled to Pakistan and then subsequently made his way to Britain. And last, number six, Nadeem Saifi. He was accused of conspiring to murder Gulshan Kumar, singer and founder of P-Series music label. In August 1997, Saifi was in London when an arrest warrant was issued against him, and he hasn't returned to India since then.